Hi, my name is Charisma Walker and I am back with another video. Okay, so I just woke up, I washed my face, brushed my teeth, and I took a shower. It is time for me to get ready for my graduation. Graduation, and I'm just gonna be doing a graduation makeup look. Don't know how this is gonna come out, but let's just get into the video. Hear noise in the background, that's just my family getting ready. So I'm just gonna start off with the NYX brow mascara. You guys know the routine. Now I'm just gonna be going in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow. And I'm just gonna be putting that all over my eyebrows. Y'all, my voice is super tired. Eyeshadow palette. I'm sorry if it's loud. People just be loud in the morning in my house for some reason, but this is just how it looks. It's super pretty and super pigmented. If you don't have this palette, you definitely should look into it. I'm gonna be actually doing more makeup tutorials with this palette because I really love it. I got this from a giveaway, so let's just do a look. Going to be blending that in as well, just to add a little bit more to the eyeshadow. Now I'm going to be taking another Morphe brush, and it just looks like this, a Morphe brush. I don't know why I keep saying that. I'm gonna be taking this and I'm gonna be blending all of this. Now I'm just gonna be taking my favorite part about this makeup look, and it's my favorite eyeshadow glitter style look. I'm running out, y'all. I need some more. Who gonna give me one? Thank you. hope and pray this is dope, because this is my first impression of ever using a new brush. NC45. I love this brush. My NARS concealer, I'm just gonna be putting this under my eyes, on my cupid's bow, and on my chin. I'm just gonna blend that in. I'm just going to be contouring my face. I just want my look to come together, you know, blend with my skin. Taking this big brush, I'm just going to blend that all in. Taking my Airspun loose powder, I'm going to be setting my face. This pink shade, I'm gonna put that under my eyes. I'm just gonna be taking my styler and I'm gonna be putting that in the inner corner of my eyes. Taking my mascara, I'm gonna put that on my lower lashes. Wipe my makeup off my upper lip. I hate that so much. This is the completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're a new sub, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for watching all of my videos. If you want to purchase this t-shirt, this is from my photographer, War Productions. I'm going to put his link in the bio. It comes in pink, gray, and black. Whichever color you want, you can get. So, Let's go, y'all. Peace. Ciao. Bye. My graduation look. This is how I'm going through graduation. I'm gonna show you guys my choker from Akira. My romper is from. I think my romper is from. I'll just link it below. But this is just how it looks. Guys, enjoy your day. God bless. I'm just gonna be showing you guys what I'm wearing. So I have on my graduation gown. I think I look cute. I feel like my hair looks weird. But I'm gonna have on a cap anyways. Any words to say?
Keep it out my face. You know I look ugly.
Can you? Dang, you is. At least you can admit it.
Turn it off.
Dang, I'm knocking my phone out my hand.
She has a camera in my face.
Hey, I was trying to see what Dominique's reaction was.
Because they made me change.
Boy. Oh. You know what? My family.
Wait. I was about to say something. We think. Come on.
My family is like, weird.
If I talk to the security guard or like that.
Yeah.
like I'm gonna fall.
Pick a side, pick a side.